Listen, before we start, I just want to say, I want 1 minute of silence, 10 seconds of silence for two of the greatest influences in the music industry who passed away in the past year, Tupac and the Notorious B.I.G. 10 seconds, please. Wait a second, hold it.
Close to
Let me tell
hearts.
You something. I want to quote one of my favorites, Notorious B.I.G. Here we go. Who the fuck is this? Paging me at 5:46 in the morning. Crack of dawning. Now I'm yawning. Wipe the coal from my eye. Who is this paging me and why? It's my nigga Pop from the barbershop. Nobody writes lyrics like that anymore, man. I love it.
That's why he was big, man.
I happen to like Notorious B.I.G. and Tupac. And if you don't like it, fuck off. I liked it.
All right. I think, can I get more monitor? I can hardly hear myself.
Yeah, same here, please.
We need more monitor right away. Please, Tom. Please.
Check, check, check.
Please, Denny.
Two, one, two.
Please, guys. All right.
Two.
What else do I have to say? All right.
More,
now,
Denny.
Look.
More, Denny, more.
You son of a bitches who I told 6 weeks, order early, otherwise you're not getting in. There's going to be some people couldn't make it in tonight. Okay. Fuck them, because I told them, get advance tickets. We're here tomorrow night for our last show. Might be for a long time, because Lenny's moving from Pennsylvania to where now, Len? Sweden.
No.
Stockholm.
Finland.
Where?
Finland.
Lenny's moving to Finland, so you people have a good time tonight. Come back tomorrow night.
You're going to have that operation where they put a fin on your back, right?
All right.
I'll be a fin.
All right. Also, I want to thank everybody. We got guys from Jersey. That's okay.
Yeah.
Guys from Michigan came down here, and Florida, Tennessee. Where's the guy that sent me stuff from Tennessee? You? Is that you?
I wish. He's the guy fucking his brother in the corner.
Oh, that reminds me too.
And it's his father too.
That reminds me too of being a fucking your brother. The Squealing Neds, who came from Jersey to open up for us tonight. I want to thank those guys. They did a great job. They're good friends of ours. Fans of the band. All right. Are we done with all the thank yous? All right, now if you read your ticket carefully, you will notice it says on it, girls must disrobe. Take your shirts off. Let's see some tits a little bit tonight. I'm fed up of looking at Seacliff Joe and his friends there. All right, we ready?
Yeah.
Now, also tonight, I promise we're going to do Let Me. We did Let Me last night. But we're going to do Let Me for Dan and his wife. Dan came with 14 people from Jersey and some from Michigan. And Dan said 2 years ago at our last reunion, I promised him we would work on Let Me. And we've been practicing for 2 years once a week, and we got it down. All right? Do you believe that? Forget about Hourglass, all right? We tried that last night. Let's do a little Taking It to Detroit first. I'm deaf. I need more monitor.
Breaking it out.
a cigarette wrapper, smack in the middle of a hurricane. Suck on me in like a penis flytrapper. Maybe you're starting to think you don't like me. Does it make you happy? Making me sad. Does it really, really get you all? Does it make you feel good? Making me hurt. Does it really, really get you all? Oh yeah. Treat me like dirt, baby, say I ain't worth the sweat off the back of a midget head. Leave me alone on the coldest of nights. Maybe I'm starting to think you don't like it. Does it make you happy? Making me say it, hey. Does it really, really get you off? Does it make you feel good? Making me hurt. Does it really, really get you all? Tom, I got no feedback when I put my mic right into your fucking horn.
Yeah,
please,
what
bring
good
me
is
up.
That?
Bring me up, please.
Give us some feedback.
I got to get some feedback if I do this. There you go. Thank you, Tom, very much. All right, now it's a little better. If I don't get feedback, I know you ain't doing it. Here we go, a little back to my music.
Hey.
Dishwasher in old Jackson City. Lenny was a cook in Santa Fe. Mickey ran an ambulance with a cat in Nevada. I get fatter every day. Might as well get back to my music. To my music. Might as well get back. Get back to played the big street for a while. Yeah, in New York. Frank will find a place for you to stay. Then he ran a chocolate joint, City of the Angel. I'll get fat of it. They might as well get back to my music. To my music. Might as well get back. Get back, Cash. Yeah. Everybody knows a BS. Artie's pushing 8 meters and three. Mike and Gary Allenmark all think they're heavies, but it's really spattery. They might as well get back, yeah, to my music. To my music, might as well get back. Get back, Ted. Get back.
Yeah, me too.
To my music. To my music. Might as well get back. Get back, John. Get back to my music. To my music. Might as well get back. Get back, Mike. Get back. Get back to my music. Get back.
Thank you. Back to my music. Excuse me.
Mine seems to be working pretty well.
Hello, one, two. Hello, one, two. Hey! Lower Lenny and the monitors are bringing me up.
Nah, bring him up.
God damn it. I'm only hearing fucking Lenny's voice, and it sucks.
Lower him
pretty
and the
fucking
monitors
good, if you ask me.
Shoot me up.
Bring me up, man. You are bringing up the wrong fucking mic in the monitor. There I am. I'm back in town. Here we go.
Hey, I'll give you $50 if you shut his fucking mic off.
You do that, they'll all walk the fuck out. Thundercat Gatto on guitar.
Twins, right? I knew there couldn't be two ugly motherfuckers like you around that aren't related, that's what's true. Except me and Peppi. Marchello on guitar! I wanna see this house burn. I wanna see it tumbling down. Gonna watch the white. Playing tonight, Matt. What you know? Went to the city to organize. Hey, Engine Joe. What you know? Engine Joe, rats and tasty. Hey, Seacliff Joe, you're singing so loud and so flat. I thought it was Lenny.
Seacliff Joe, how you doing, Joe? All right.
One sec.
We got my good friend over here, Matt. Matt lives. You live in Lyndhurst, right? You lived in that. Every time we play in Lyndhurst, New Jersey, Matt, who is like, what, you're 11 now, Matt? Tell the truth, how old he is. He always comes with his dad over here, but that's okay. Plays guitar, we always let him sit in with the band. Maybe later on tonight, if the band, you know. Never know, a young
guitar
player.
Hey, you can play the whole fucking set if you want. Come on up.
You know, last time we played at Lyndhurst, you didn't show up, man. But now, this is nice to have a second generation of young musicians into the band. So what am I doing, Mickey's tuning up?
I'd rather have a second generation of young hookers into the band myself.
Yes.
Last night, after I left the club last night, I went back to a friend of mine's house, and we were discussing, like, what's the best sound in the world that you know, what can you think of that's the best sound that you can think of? Yeah. I came up with, nothing sounds better than a scrotum smacking against the chin.
thought that was a great sound. Pretty good sound, I thought. She told me my balls, friend said my balls were too small. They never even touched the chin.
Yo, Mick, but don't the dick keep it in the eye when that happens?
Maybe your eye, brother. I don't know.
I don't know. All right, you're getting all this on tape. We're being recorded tonight, so this guy over here can sit at home and go, I pay $20 to these fucking bastards.
I got a good joke for you.
All right, Mick,
I got a joke for you.
That's what was missing last night, Mickey. You know, you didn't do your joke.
I was sick last night. My asthma was bothering me.
You didn't do
my
one joke.
My hemorrhoids were bothering me, too.
I got letters today about no jokes, but go ahead.
Anyway, there's a, you might have heard this one. There's a priest and a rabbi sitting in a park. You know this one? No? Yes? Well, if you know it anyway, shut the fuck up. So there's a priest and a rabbi sitting in a park, and they're watching these kids play, these 5-6-year-old kids, you know, these preschoolers playing in the park. The priest leans over and says to the rabbi, look at little Johnny. I'd love to fuck him. And the rabbi says, out of what?
I get it.
I thought it was good.
Hey, yo, Mick. Yo, Mick, I know this man here. He happens to be in the Jewish persuasion.
You're a rabbi?
You insulted him, so we have to do his song. It's only right.
What's his song?
Was that an anti-Semitic joke?
Not at all.
All right, I don't know. You know, there's nothing worse than an anti-Dentite, you know? You saw the Seinfeld. Nobody saw that Seinfeld episode? The best thing you can see. You ever see that one? He's an anti-Dentite or whatever. So let's do a little Reason to Kill, all right? All the way from Jersey.
Oh,
a lot
boy.
Of Jersey people tonight. Reason to Kill. This'll be good because Mickey's saying, oh boy, oh boy. Hey, this is a much better crowd than last night.
Yeah.
You people are looking to rock and roll. One other thing, please, one other thing. Hold it, before you start, Mick, please, spend your money and get fucked up, because if you don't, the owner, Tommy, the little crybaby, calls me and goes, they weren't drinking last night. Like, I got to force you to drink.
Hey, I'm serious. I'll take one shot of Stoli.
I need you to spend your money,
folks. Somebody wants to buy me a shot of Stoli. Who's giving me the finger back there? What'd I do, fuck your old lady last night? What's the matter with you?
Hey, smell this.
Guy keeps giving me the finger. Was that the finger you were scratching my ass with and you keep sniffing? What's the matter with this guy back there?
Hey, Nick, these guys pay $20 to get in. They can give us a finger all night.
You're right. You can give me both fingers all night.
I asked that wise guy. I asked that guy from Rikers Island and his buddies. All right, anyhow, sign the book. Let us know what you're doing.
Hey, Reason my friend used to be the warden at Rikers Island. Cologne? You know Cologne? And now he's in Puerto Rico.
The new guy is Brennan. His son was a bass player. He was going to be in the band. I said, I got it made. I got Rikers Island behind me. Anyhow, it didn't work out. Reason to Kill. Through all my money. Couldn't buy me that pretty little girl. Couldn't buy muzzles and longitude to me. Call me honey, rub the butter, blue my load. Now ain't that treating me bad? Yeah, reason. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the way it was. My head in hand with fire. Check it out! Reason to Kill. Chastity, hey, you like to have a good time. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Double shots was the order of the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the way it was. My head and ran with fires. Took it as reason to kill. Oh, yeah.
Say, I'm sorry. That felt good. That I boosted. Another drink or two. On a windshield. On a windshield. I don't think I remember it. I took my face. My cute little face with a shield. Gentlemen, that's the way it was. My head and ran with fire. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, that's the way it was. My head and ran with fire. Sorry, those reason to thank you! School days! On sandbox. Next 5 years they slap your hand a lot. Six and seven grades is not the praise that you remember. Yonkers next to Nonkers got you.
School days, greatest of days.
I better stick my hand up for the fucker calls on me. Freshman year you write a torrent poem.
I'm Chuba.
Sophomore year, you make your drunk connection. Junior year, you worry about that ugly pimple showing. Senior prom, you push for more affection.
School days, greatest of days.
I better stick my hand up for the fucker calls on me. Who's got the answers? Ain't got no answers. Go to college, stay in the army. Wop, Chuba, make your family know what life's about. Wop, Chuba,
Papa, come to the green. You know, I met Cindy for me. You know,
wop, Chuba, maybe Cindy's little daughter out. Yeah!
baby. Cool days, whoops, you bop, school days. A cock, you bop, school days. Whoops, you bop, ah. Yeah. Greatest of days, sweating for this man. Did not do my homework. Who's got the answers? Ain't got no answers. School days, greatest of days. I better stick my hand up for the fucker called on me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Was a man on a hunt like other men. I was looking for a knight. The other said she'd be standing by her skin. And one of them read, beware of the dog. 8 or 9 miles from Butte on 14-8. Hickey man playing song by Johnny Ray. And the sun spitting nonsense into his brain cell, eating them away. Then I noticed the path to the rocks and the trees. 20 feet in was a clear water creek. I felt like a mush, I jumped to my knees. It had me a drink or two. Well, she was in a flash, the girl of my dreams. But the sky kicked up off as I reached for her jeans. Doctor said to my son, it ain't what it seems. Demons going away. Cherry River, Cherry River, I'm coming back to you. You get next crack. In the trees.
I mean, it was a clear water tree. I went to myself, so I dropped to my knees. And I need a drink or two. Then I was in the without a trace. And I'm alone without a trace. I'm in a hotel, team in a hotel, team in a hotel.
Cherry water. Cherry water. That gentleman right there sang it for you.
Don't take it easy. This guy's getting all uptight up here, man.
You're from Maryland? I talked to you last night, right? This man came from Maryland to see this band.
All right.
All right. Came in late last night, but you got here. All right, you'll like this story a bit. Maybe you'll like it, too. You know, before I go on, I like to be, like, mellowed out and not be aggravated, right? My mother calls me up today, and she says, so, you're like this. So, what did you eat at the diner last night? Because I'm supposed to be watching my weight and taking care of myself. You know, I'm in my 50s now, right? So, I said, well, what do you think I ate? She said, I know you had chili, you had 2 eggs over, you had bacon, and then you had some dessert. Ice cream, waffle, apples, and lots of whipped cream. So, I said to my mother, what are you, fucking dating a waitress? No, she's not dating the waitress. my fucking daughter, the rat bastard who's here tonight, she called up my mother or somebody out, and she told her everything I had, so my mother had to aggravate me like crazy all fucking afternoon. So how come you're eating like that? I feel obligated when I go to the diner at night to take my kids out there and pay for their fucking meals. Kristen, are you here? Fuck it, pay for yourself tonight, you skunk rat bastard.
See?
Tell her grandma about that.
You gotta know really. You just have to know how to talk to your mother. My mother called me to say, and we got the same mother, and she said, so what'd you eat last night before you got home? I said, pussy, and it was black. Shut the fuck up! And she hung the phone up after that. She didn't bother me.
Why do all my wholesome stories about family end up being disgusting, generate the stories out of your fucking mouth? You've been in
disgrace. There's nothing disgusting about black pussy.
What is wrong with him,
Close
Lenny?
Your eyes, it's all the same.
And my mother says to me, this is the best. She's going to call my wife to tell her what I ate last night. Imagine that.
Well, if she calls my wife, there'll be a lot of trouble.
Your wife is very happy with you eating somebody else's pussy. Let me tell you that much. I know this for a fact. All right, let's do a little bit of Rat City and Blue.
His wife, oh boy, here we go.
Joe Pantera.
Here we
Rat
go.
City and Blue. Not you, ugly lady. If you had a body, you might change my mind. Gotta run through my quarter, make my connection. Yeah!
65. Kind of dirty blue, but I'm telling you it's red. But it takes me where I'm going. And it's not a day. Who the hell could care if it gets me there in a way? Take it out to the drag strip. Everybody stops and riots. Hand job, blow job, no need to give no stone job. Peppi Marchello is a calling you, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. First of all, you know, you guys are the greatest because in today's market, all right, nobody gives a fuck if you can play the guitar, if you can play the drums, if you can write a song, whatever the fuck it is, you play the bass.
Right. What this matters guy, is that you still have your hair. That's what fucking matters.
This guy right here, and I'm in that department. He was playing every drum beat Joe Franco was playing. He was so into it, man, into all your stuff. And by the way, he was a little bit more on top of it than you were, man. So, and when I see that, man, it's so great to see people enjoying that. Plus, he's got a good rad shirt on. He's also being wearing good rad shirts. The second thing is this. Our CDs now are in most of the major stores. If you don't find them in the store, you call me up on a hotline number, and we'll get it in that store for you, all right? Live at Last is out now. Tasty Seconds. We'll get all the shit out for you, right? You just call up the hotline card, and I'll make sure it gets in that fucking store or else. All right, what's it going to be? How about a little bit of Fireball?
bedroom off. Came on early yesterday. A day ahead of when she said. She acted like it didn't even faze her.
Ain't no Lenny.
She opened up her drawer and just pulled out a white sheet of paper.
Lenny Popkins.
What could I say? What could I do?
They misspelled it.
My hand was in the cookie jar.
Everybody, let me feel.
The egg was dripping from my face. She didn't say a word. She acted like it didn't even faze her. She opened up her drawer and just pulled out a white sheet of paper. Solomon.
a worn-out paper cup. We took a walk by the lake,
harmonizing,
and threw a knife in the cake. Hands up, you motherfuckers. We clapped our hands and rejoiced.
I forgot the solo.
I play with 300 boys. The chest revealed the grayest color, the cup of too much love. Take heed, the master of his holler. Beware his fiendish hugger.
Hey, 300 boys.
Way over here.
Come on, Dan. Come on up. Go around this way, Dan. Go ahead. You got something to say? It better be something good, you know? Go around. Help him out there, Tony. You are a great crowd, you know? Last night's crowd. By the way, we're here tomorrow night, and, you know, we don't know when there's going to be the next reunion. You waited 2 years, so I hope to see a lot of familiar faces. All right, Dan, I'm sorry. But Dan, what's your wife's name? Dan and Kim. All right, this is for Kim. Yes, Kim. Yes, Kim. Kim, come on up here. Come on up, Kim. Come on up, Kim. We're going to do Let Me. We're going to do Let Me for Kim and Dan. Kim, come on up. I want to ask you guys a question. Come here. I always wanted to know about... Lenny, didn't you always want to know about the Good Rad fans, their life, what's going on with them? Why haven't you... What they do, exactly. Why haven't you been on Oprah? Come on, Kim. Come on up here. All right, Kim. Go ahead. How long have you guys been married?
3 years,
all right. Dan and Kim from New Jersey, been married 3 years. Let's hear it for 3 years. Let's go.
Oh, 3 years. Right. So you still have sex and all
that. All right, now let me ask you something. Did you ever cheat on him since you've been married? Did you ever consider it?
Did you want to?
Kim says, now do we believe her? She's never considered sex. Kim, I want you to turn around and look at Joe Brazio Franco and tell me again. You haven't considered having sex with him.
That's the reason why you should never consider it.
Kim has not considered having sex with Joe. All right, let me, Dan, let me ask you a question. Have you ever had considered having sex with Mr. Joe Franco? Dan's a little hesitant about this. We might have something happening here, folks.
You see the ball on the end of his nose?
All right, you don't want to have sex with him? You're Italian like me? Well, I had sex with Franco. What the fuck does that mean? Yeah.
If you're Italian like me, you'd have sex with a fucking snake if it could stand. What are you kidding me?
All right. So we have Dan and Kim from New Jersey. All right, Dan, you wanted to say something, all right? We don't want to continue this ridiculous thing. But is there any chance you might have sex with anybody here tonight other than your husband? Is there any chance you might have sex with anybody here other than your wife tonight? You're Italian, she's Irish. Like, gee, I never heard of that before,
Irish.
Dan. Give me something unique. Tell me you got a dick this fat that I don't think it's unique. It's unique. I'm Italian. She's Irish. I never heard of that combination before. What are you? What, Kim? You have it? Does he have it? All right, I don't want it. You're disgusting. You've been hanging out with my brother too long. All right, here, look. Here you go, Dan. Here we go. Ooh, extra small. All right, here we go. No. All right. Dan came up here to say something to you folks. Dan, I hope it's good. Be generous. Kim doesn't want to say anything. Dan wants to say, do the fucking song,
I like
right,
these
Dan?
Shoes, man. What the fuck's the matter with my shoes?
I want to thank you guys very much for being here tonight. And I have nothing to fucking say, okay?
Let's hear it for Dan and Kim, wonderful people from Jersey.
With a speech like that, you could be a lead singer.
These guys came all the way from Jersey and brought other people down. Now we're going to do Let Me, all right?
What's wrong with my shoes, first of all?
All right. Tony, help them down on the side here. Oh, you're going to stand here while we do Let Me? This is like playing a fucking wedding. They're going to dance a slow song to Let Me, their ballad.
These guys are goofing on my shoes.
There you go.
You think they're gay shoes? Give me 20 minutes with your fucking wife. You'll see how gay these shoes are. She'll never go back to your faggot dick.
Faggot dick.
What the fuck happened to your beard?
You know, Mick, not for nothing, you've insulted.
My beard is down by my balls right now.
You've insulted 10% of our crowd who are all homosexuals.
Who gives a fuck?
All right.
You know what my theory is on homosexuals? Here's my theory on homosexuals. Up there in the great whatever it is when you're created, there's a conveyor. Hey, shut the fuck up. If you had big tits, I'd listen to you. You don't have big tits. Shut the fuck up. Although you do have a nice set of lips, I can tell you that.
An attractive woman from Maryland.
Just kidding. She is a very good-looking woman. If she wasn't with this guy over here,
yeah, aren't you?
I'd be all over.
Are you a chiropractor or something like that?
Yeah.
You're a what?
Are you a chiropractor too?
Right? Yeah.
Straighten out this bone, baby. Here's my theory on homosexuals. Up there where they create God, where God has these people creating men and women, whatever it is, it's like a conveyor line, right? The conveyor belt. And you get a certain amount of genes, you know, sexual drive, right? And so as a body passes, as spirit passes, you fucking snap it. Everybody gets a little snap. That means they're heterosexual. But meanwhile, if somebody starts talking to a friend of theirs and a body passes, they fuck up and they miss that one. That's the gay one. By the end of the day, if there's 3 or 4 shots left, they shoot it into some poor fucking guy and he becomes the rapist. That's my theory. You don't understand that one, huh? Assholes.
You are a racist, a homophobe.
No doubt.
And anything else that I am. Right?
First of all, I am not a racist. I just don't like anybody who's not Italian, that's all.
Scusa, man. All right. Let's get back to why we're here tonight. We are here tonight to entertain Dan and Kim with Let Me. Let Me. Here we go, guys. Let Me.
Let me take you away to a magical place. Could be yours, could be mine, could be any old place. Darling, won't you please let me hear?
Let's go, Joe Marshall.
Thank you very much. Let's hear it for Dan and Kim.
Fucking beat.
You guys asked for the song. You know, we weren't going to do this song. And then he called me, or I wrote me a letter and said, can you do this song for me? And then called or something. And I called the boys and they said, let's do it. There you go. Congratulations, guys.
Hey, learn how to follow a fucking beat, you guys, or I'm getting the fuck off.
Thank you very much.
How about a little Cuckoo Blues and Yellow Flower for you? This is a great audience. Now, let me tell you something, though. No, we don't know that one. They don't know. Listen, I don't want to see the barmaids or the bartenders sitting around. Drink up. Spend your money. It's the whole thing, the right thing to do. It's Cuckoo Blues. You ain't getting that one, guys. I walked into a bar on a Saturday night. Calico Jack's right here in Oceanside. I was there to have me a good time. Oh, yeah. I bought a drink for a lady at the pinball game. She says, my name is Dion. And before we go on, let me guess your name.
Are you ready? Everybody get your hands up. Here we go.
I keep wondering why my guitar keeps going out of tune. This chick keeps banging the shit out of the goddamn
rat. These rats. You want these rats? Beg for these rats, you motherfuckers! Beg! Get down and beg, you goddamn little motherfucker! Joe means cute. Friend means cool and Tom is smart. Who the fuck are you? A cuckoo, cuckoo. Cuckoo, cuckoo. Since your face, Christopher Cloud, call you cuckoo, cuckoo. Well, that's the number. I was flying right across the room. He threw all right. What this? Are you goofy? goofing on me back there.
Now, when we goof on you.
But I trip. I still hold. Let me help you. Give a friendly voice. So what I do.
When we goof on these guys, no way we goof on this guy.
To the boys. Stop fucking around, okay? I've been carrying you all these years. It's hurting my back. And they're off. Hands up. For it.
I quit, it's real hair, I quit.
Who wants to be blessed with a garbage can blessing?
Hey, they'll sue you for this.
This is Bill. I think so. And this is Joe. Oh, this is Fred. And I'm Tom. Who
backwards.
The fuck are you?
Backwards, right?
A cuckoo, coo. Cuckoo, coo.
Look at the ass on that box. This
is my face. Gustavo Clark. Call me cuckoo, coo. A buffon. What's that? Bafangu, you like Bafangu? I do it every now and then. All right, look, get low, guys. We now ask the ladies. Oh, by the way, drink up, you bastards. Stay as drunk as a man. Let's get some ladies to come up and dance the Yellow Flower. Come this way, and Tony will escort you on the stage, girls. Come on. We need rat tats. Bring them on up. Your husband's the chiropractor, right? You're the chiropractor? You're the chiropractor that sings. Is that what he is? Is he a chiropractor or a gynecologist? Chiropractor. All right, hold it. Get low, guys, get low.
Get low.
We have one girl who came all the way from Maryland with a husband. Come on, let's go.
It's Maryland.
Maryland or Maryland?
Maryland's the hooker, the bar down the block. Maryland's the state.
Hey, stop correcting me. I got an IQ of 400 points higher than you.
Yeah, right.
I think. Here we go. Watch your.
Yeah, that proved it.
You done busted my fucking microphone. All right, here we go. Come on, let's get number three up here. Number three.
I like pointed tits. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Jeannie and Arlene. Arlene's coming up. Come on, girls. Yellow flower time. Kristen's coming up. Kristen's gonna slap Uncle Mickey in the face. All right. Linda, come on up, Linda. All right, we need more ratettes up here for Yellow Flower. You're a great audience. Don't disappoint me now. We're halfway through the show. You wrote this? Yeah, good song. Hold it. Anybody? Oh, no. Jesus. Joe. Fucking Joe's getting naked.
Somebody get me a bucket.
Hey, Joe. I don't want to see fucking tits with hair on them. Put that fucking shirt on, all right? Jesus.
Hold it. Hold it. Get low. Get low for a second. Joe, put your shirt on. But you gotta put your... We got a lot of girls crawling up this... Put your shirt on, Joe. Put your shirt on. That's okay. He's got carried away. That's good. Now, hold it. Get low, guys, for a second. But before we do Yellow Flower, let's get some more girls up here. But this is the man. This is the man that Dan told me I would always scrape the beer in his face during Mr. Mechanic, right? Are you the man? Now, we're going to do Mr. Mechanic after this, right? But just so you get warmed up, I want you to be practicing here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I want this man to be practicing here. Just so he's warmed up, Joe. Take a look at this. Hold it. Hold it. This man wants to practice. We wanted to practice before. There you go. Just practice. He's practicing. He's very good. He's very, very good. All right. He's very good at that. Oh, I don't know. What the fuck? Hold it. Did you miss that on the camera? Get low, guys. Dan told me that this is the man I used to always squirt it in your face, right?
Get low. Nobody's playing. But...
I just wanted to get you. Let's do it. Oh, I need another Budweiser. Get me a beer. Oh, he wants a Heineken. If I'm going to squirt him, he wants a Heineken. Here we go. You didn't do that with fun? How you doing, babe?
They're called Dr. Scholes.
A man, a lot of women everywhere. Like a woman, I don't care. Did you like that, Dan? But there's one girl sticking to my mind. Come on, girls. The girl with the yellow flower painted on her behind. I thought she was just another girl. Ooh, yeah. Living in this all everywhere. All right. When I asked to see some kind of a sign, she bent down and showed me the flower on her behind. Yellow flower. I love you. Yellow flower. You the sweetest flower anywhere around.
Are you okay? Hey, there's a lawsuit.
Hey, all you guys from Jersey, Sap got another fucking rap. Sap got another rap. Believe me, Sap.
A little bit too much to drink in this corner of the end.
Yeehaw.
Thank you, Lenny.
Is she all right
now?
I know that someday
she's gonna throw up
the V3. Someday soon she'll come away with me.
Yes, yes, yes.
I guess I knew all along she'd be mine. The girl with the yellow flower painted on her behind.
Woo! I love her, Julie. I love
her. The girl with the yellow flower painted on her behind.
I'm crazy about it, Julie.
The girl with the yellow flower painted on her behind.
Rock bottle! Some more rolling stuff. All right. We are having such a good time tonight.
We're having a great time tonight. We're having a great time. Get the fuck out.
We're having such a good time tonight.
But watch your step over here, girls. Watch it, and watch my guitar, and don't step on the head of my dick. Be careful.
All right. By the way,
this is my niece. She's allowed to do that.
The girl,
we're related.
The girl that I picked up the back of is my daughter, so that's okay. Don't worry. I didn't get friendly.
Watch out for this one here. She just took a good left hook to the floor.
Really? She went down like...
This one's got a great ass, though. I got to tell you that one. Nice body on that one.
All right.
Isn't that Sandra Bullock?
All right.
So she got a great ass. I didn't say she had a good brain. I said she had a great ass.
We did Reason to Kill. Classic Bob. You know, we didn't do Tasty yet.
We'll be right back.
That's it for Joe Franco. Nice nose, Joe. Nice nose, Joe. Nice nose, Joe. Come on, come on, come on. Hey, how about this? Nice tits, huh? Nice tits, huh?
All right, hold on a second. Hold it. Many of you, including Joe Franco, Joe the Brusho, might have missed the fact that this gentleman here from Jersey said, every time we did Mr. Mechanic, I squirted the beer in his face, right? That what you told me about him? So, you know, he just practiced before. I think we need more practice. Ready? More practice. Here we go. Oh! Oh! More practice. You're ready. He's ready, guys. I need another beer, though, for to do it for the real time. Oh, there it is. All right, look. We've had two dress rehearsals so far. Two dress rehearsals, and they have both been successful. I hope the actual song will be as successful.
It's going pretty good.
Oh, hold on. No. Time out. This man is correct. He asked for a Heineken. He wants to be squirted with a Heineken. Send me a goddamn Heineken, will you?
Goddamn Heineken right now, goddamn.
No, I'll send you a Heineken. You practiced twice. We hit it on the head. Was it good? Was it good dress rehearsal?
Excellent.
Did you like that dress rehearsal? All right. Please, somebody send up a Heineken so we can do it for real. Because now we're going to do Mr. Mechanic and Victory in Space. All right.
Hold on.
Somebody send him a Heineken so we can do the song. I'm not going to squirt this man. He's been too good of a sport without getting a Heineken up here.
Heineken,
do we have
please.
Heineken?
We need a Heineken.
You cheap motherfuckers. Order. You don't have Heineken?
We need a Heineken.
You don't have Heineken in this bar. What the fuck is going on? I no fucking cause. No Heineken. Hold on. I have to ask this man. They
go.
Don't have Heineken here.
Here's a
How about
Heineken.
This?
What the hell, Bex?
We got a Bex, all right? Is Bex all right? Bex is all right. This man is ready. Are you ready, oh great? Oh, are you ready, oh great? Hey, Joe. There's a rumor that Joe Franco wants to take your job away from you. Happening here, my body is losing water like a hydrant. Spark, you once told me I'm gonna get in this way. Play a clue, keep my hand to the siren. Why you got me? This is what I'm after. One of the brothers in the other day. I take my chance to the exotic dance and then I get the heat of the wind. Never been tight. When my tank was running dry in my machine. Could not shield them to her gears. In a cold day, she was stole. So
oh no, I never felt like this before. Got the taste, I'll be coming back for more. Yeah, oh no, I never thought I'd get this far. Ring a bell and give the man a big cigar. Ooh la la.
Drop myself till I'm sick and crazy. My wife is on cue, my view. Freezing my ass cause my heater's busted. Skin turned blue and blue. And I'm tired of all, I'm loving it all. Born a king on the road. Mr. Mechanic, I started with that. Hit the brake, flew was low.
Oh no, I never felt like this before. Got the taste, I'll be coming back for more. Yeah, oh no, I never thought I'd get this far.
Now I'm over running radiator, over heat up my pack, and my foot on the gas. Speed of light, even in my
the taste, I'll be coming back for more. Yeah, well, I know I never thought I'd get this far. Ring a bell and give the man a,
oh, no, no,
I never felt like, oh, no, no, I never felt like, oh, no, no, I never felt like, oh, no, no, I never felt like. Oh, no, no, I never felt like.
This is it. This isn't the rehearsal. What? This is the real thing coming
up. Oh, no, no,
the
I
real
never
thing. Here we go. That's
word.
Rehearsal.
Woo.
You're on.
Hey.
You're on. You're on.
He's
here we go.
He's coming. He's coming.
Here we go.
Thank you, Victory in Space.
Thank you very much. Good night. We'll see you tomorrow night. Thanks a lot.
Ask him. Ask him. Look at the crowd here. We didn't do Tasty yet, did we? We're going to do Tasty for you.
I got something happening tonight. I got to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, you got 250 people happening here. A little Tasty, Joe.
Well, if I can get a couple of substitutes, then I'll stay. Otherwise, I'm out of here, Jack.
Oh, what? They can't blow you after 4 in the morning? Come on. Let's go. What's the big deal? Tasty.
Hey, that's not what I'm talking about, man. I got to get the communion ready. I'm an altar boy.
You're an altar boy, as in I'll alter this, I'll alter that. By the way, is Grace here? Grace ordered a ticket. I think she said Saturday night. Are you here, Grace? Wrote a nice little letter. Who's Grace? Grace is not here? Oh, you bought a ticket. Thanks, Grace. If you're here, say hello later. Everybody from Nutley, New Jersey, welcome. We had a flying guitar man. Maybe the fastest in the land. But he was going nowhere fast. Speed ain't nothing without class. Could not play Tasty. Whoa, no. Tasty like this man here. John of Gatto. Tasty. Ooh, Tasty. Anytime we met, hello, how. We had a man in Crazy Art. He overplayed his bass a lot. Had to kick him in the pants. His fingers moved like violins dance. Could not play Tasty. Oh, no. Tasty like this man. On the bass from Queens, New York, Lenny J. Kotke. Tasty, ooh, Tasty. Anytime we get hello, how. Had a drummer named Joe. He played so fast we let him go. Ran away with the bassoon. Now he looks good where he belongs. When I play Tasty, oh no. Tasty like this man. Joe Brazo Franco. Tasty harmony. Some tiny two, some tiny three. Like to sing it now and then. Mostly we sing it to the end. We gonna sing Tasty. Oh yeah. Tasty like this. Everybody now. A ba da da da. A ba da da da. Yeah. A ba da da da. Ba da ba. Tasty. Ooh, Tasty. Thank you very, very much. We are the Good Rats. Everybody, sign our mailing list. Motherfucker, motherfucker. All right, let's have a motherfucker. What do you want? Why are you whipping me?
Hey,
motherfucker, right? Listen, look around. You're all still here. We love you for coming down. Great, great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Great night. We'll do motherfucker, and then we're dancing the fuck out of here. Please sign our mailing list, all right, so we can let you know when we're doing another reunion, what's going on. Our stuff is in the store, so pick it up live at last. And a little me motherfucker right now for you. You know, listen, not for nothing. They don't know half these songs anymore. Hold on, we seem to got a lot of requests from Local Zero. Brother Local Zero? Are there any union people in the crowd tonight? Then you got a pretty good idea what Local Zero's all about, don't you? Local Zero! The new punked out version, I don't know, he likes it good. Wait a minute. What is this baby stuff? I didn't write it like this. We've been taking a lot of shit from the bosses and unions. Got a spot of balls who've been quit. You have joined this communion. For the lover to help us out. Put us out as more like it. Got a show to know. Sit back, let it ride. Then we'll be back tomorrow. But the drama we last night needs a deeper libero. Wanna end up like cattle? Eat a comfort for dinner. Why the union man falling high? Freeze his ass off and freeze him. Thank you very, very much. On the bass, Lenny J. Kotke from Queens. Lenny. On the guitar, John the Cat Gatto. On the guitar, Mickey Marchello. On the drums, Joe Franco. We are the Good Rats. Please sign the mailing list. Go to your stores and buy the CDs. Tell all your friends that the rap music lives on. And we hope to see you again. You've been a great, great audience. Turn around. This place is still packed at what time is it?
Thank you.
4:10. Still packed at 4:10. That's a testament to what a great crowd you are. We'd like to thank you one more time. The Squealer Neds. The Squealer Neds who opened up for us from Jersey will be doing more work with us. Guys, stick around. We'll go have some breakfast and stuff. We thank you. Listen, turn on a fucking jukebox, you cheap bastard. Pay your electric bill, will you, you motherfucker? What's this guy's name? What's your name? Mike Saperino? Mike was a great sport. He's the guy that got sprayed all night tonight for Mr. Mechanic. Let's hear it for Mike. A good sport, man. Oh, Vinny from Massapequa, man, you're fucking up my machine. We thank you. Put on some goddamn music. Put on the lights. Everybody to the bar. Let's spend some music. Let's spend some money. Let's spend some music. I'll be out in 1 minute. We'll sit at the bar and we'll discuss the good old times, all right? So that the owner don't say to me, Tom, the cheap fuck, they weren't drinking. I'm coming to the bar and I'm drinking with you. We'll be back tomorrow night. If you had a good time and you're worried that we don't do another reunion soon after tomorrow night, you know, it was 2 years between this one. Come back tomorrow night and we'll have a great, 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 great time. Thank you again. Sign the mailing list. Many of you people got here tonight because you were on the mailing list and you knew that it was a rap reunion. We thank you. We'll see you. Hey, how about turning on the fucking jukebox? How many fucking times I gotta tell you, turn on a goddamn jukebox loud and let's get the people drinking. I don't hear it, man. There it is, yeah. Hey, don't play no fucking country western shit either, all right? Play something with balls. Thank you.